So to find the pin, you start at the monster's portal area, and then from there, go straight to the river, take to the left, follow the river around, up to the mountains. When you see the waterfall, do some jumps up it, and in this update you get 13 double jumps now, and once you get to the top of the waterfall, there's the pin.